What is going on, guys? Still the boy 66 here, back with another installment of the Random Gun Challenge. So I'm gonna get my papers, I shuffle them up, and the gun I'll be using is the Haymaker, another shotgun. I'm not good with shotguns. So this will be another interesting episode, like the Brecky episode. So let me make a class real quick. Here's my class, guys. One with a Haymaker with no attachments, because I don't have any attachments, because I've never used the Haymaker before in multiplayer, but I do have the Red Hex camo from Zombies, because I love it in Zombies. It's a beast. And I went with two Simtex Lethals, Trophy System, Sixth Sense, Fast Hands, Tracker, Awareness, and the two Wild Cards. I'll be hopping into some games of Chaos Mosh Pit, playing five games as usual, and posting all my highlights. Hope you guys enjoy. There's nothing beneath it. Forgive me for staring. Forgive me for breathing. We might not know why. We might not know how. But maybe tonight, we're beautiful now. We're beautiful now. We're beautiful now. We might not know why. So guys, those are my highlights with the Haymaker. Let's see how I did. Barracks. Let's see. Haymaker. 104 kills. Kill death match. Kill death ratio is a pretty bad 0.7. 8 headshots with accuracy of 136%. And while I was playing, I actually got enough crypto keys to open up one rare supply drop. So here we go. Oh, I see that. Whoa. And three more crypto keys. War Torn for my Pharaoh camo. And Maggot for my Reaper. Let's look at that real quick. Specialist. Haven't even locked him yet. Alright. Maggot. Oh. That's alright. It's alright. So there you guys have it. Thanks for watching. If you liked what you saw, leave a like or a comment, and always subscribe. Thank you, guys.